we out here this morning at. And we'll see. We did pretty good here last year. We're just looking for that first trout or redfish. Just cause today is Saturday, the wind is blowing. But that shouldn't be no excuse. We're gonna find them. But we're gonna make something shake. As long as it don't rain on me, I'm good. Right here in a gaggle of boaters. Horsepower they got, they run right close to the bank. Where the kayakers can get to the pit. Already. Too much time. Stringer takes time too. Big ass up here. Get your big ass up over here. recording. All these big trouts we catching. You don't lose that one. I love it. Let me have that boat. Shit. I had that boat right there. We'd have been out here about an hour earlier. Check your hooks, man. I mean, check your knot. How many you got? Catch up. Catch up. I was trying to. You was way back in the hole, baby. Yeah. I wish I could put a tandem rig on this one. Just keep working it. It's gonna come back. Just told me go ahead and oh, you threw open. Hold up, I'm under you. You didn't turn me and messed up my orientation. More to the left than that, bro. More to the left. Earlier, that's how he was hitting as soon as it hit the top. There you go. They just be right straight behind that boat. You know what it is? They didn't chum them up. I'm at 12, 13. This is my redemption. Right at the back corner of their boat. Right straight at the outboard. Gotta let it sink though, I'm telling you. That 3 seconds is the difference. If anything, quality, bro. Quality over quantity. This bit taking a bang. Oh my god, this is a big one. God damn. It's a fat one. if it won't come up. Ooh, barely hooked, barely hooked. This damn catfish. All these damn catfish. Gotta have them live minnows. Live minnows. Live minnows. Look, they just came up back on the other side of their boat just now. Back by the outboard motor now. I just seen him. Look, 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 right in front of us, look. Right here. Get him, boy. Right there. Right there, you want him. You want him. You want him. Pretty trout. See the size difference. Huh? See the size difference. Eyes coming up with bass in their voice. Don't let. Oh, come on, man. You gotta let him go. Look, 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 right there, right there, right there, right there. Towards that white boat. Right there. Bruh. That was number one for the... That was number one, man. That one you just let go? That was a big one. Why? What's wrong? Yeah, keep your head in the middle of the boat. You gotta keep your head in the middle of the boat. What you lost? I'm dead anyway. I gotta catch five more, bruh. You got your pole? You got the net? Your blue box? Huh? You got it? Yeah. Put your head outside the boat, huh?
Yeah.
Got five more to go. Yeah, I just caught one right when I watched you fall over.
Hey, I dipped 2 seconds.
I watched you. I seen you leaning like this. Look, you was leaning and that bitch just rolled right over. And you held on, huh?
Huh?
You held on.
Oh,
ain't never flipped it. I fell out, but I never flipped it. They ain't really stacked up like they were though. What you was reaching for? What you was reaching for, a fish? Oh. Pull the rope. I'm trying.
I pulled the basket. I pulled the basket. I guess. Wait, the basket.
Oh. All you gotta do is pull the rope towards you, keep your head. Straight out front. I need two more trout. You're moving it fast or slow? Huh? Nah, you ain't pass it up. They were really stacked up. You ain't pass it up. Keep drifting. Keep drifting. Keep drifting. And they were really stacked right here. Right underneath me? That's a nice one, bro. Take your time. Huh? It's a red? You know red? Get on the...